The 20 is our latest franchise. It exists across all of our platforms. What the 20 does is it spotlights interesting and influential local voices in our cities. We're identifying the individuals who will be featured on the 20 using social media metrics and also the trending local news of the day.
As a part of our effort to connect to the community, connect with people in the community, and use the influential people in the community to help build our brand and attract new people and new audiences to our brand, a franchise like the 20 really accomplishes all those goals. It fits into the idea of telling stories of our local characters, of including them in our voices and in our products, and really is a key part of our community outreach.
So we really wanted to find ways to identify interesting local voices and give those local voices access to new audiences. Social media, you know, on Twitter, on Facebook, we all follow interesting people. So we set out to identify groups of people in each of our city who already have followings in social media, who we could offer access to our audiences to help tell stories. And we think that by giving these individuals access to wider audiences, we can tell better stories and tell stories about the city. So what we want to do is, again, tell these stories across all of our platforms. So the 20 will be featured on our city websites. They'll be featured on air and our newscasts. They'll be featured on our 24/7 nonstop channels. Here in New York, they'll be in the PATH train segments as well. And in the end, it's the mix of voices. It's the individuals who are going to be highlighted in the 20 that we think provides real value and just really good storytelling that'll help you better understand what's happening in the city.
You know, the 20 and the target for the 20, I think, fits squarely into the target audience that we're trying to build towards and connect with, and that's somebody who's very involved in their city, really cares about it, cares about the topics and being a part of those conversations and being a part of the community within their city. So really anybody who finds these topics valuable, anybody who wants to understand more and has a curiosity about what's going on and enough curiosity to follow these influential characters who are talking about these things in their city, they're the kind of person that we want to bring into this, and they're the kind of person we want to bring into our overall brand and across all of our platforms.